In the morning I did see snake that slithered up to me. What his name was, I should have asked. He looked like a tom or maybe a jack. And in the afternoon I see a little chipmunk with eyes that speak. He said, "Angel, where are you from?" Said, "I'm where I don't belong."
Yeah, look at this place. It's the junction.
Yeah, we saw a guy juggling here. Oh, there he is, the juggler.
Should we talk to the juggler?
Wow. So what are you guys doing?
We're just out here making some music.
Recording an album.
Making an album.
Yeah.
Getting some ice cream. Like the key to most things in music is to not overthink and just feel.
Should I put like a phaser on it?
I think there's something beautiful that this instrument will only live for like a day, you know? It says a lot about like the timeless precarity of the music industry and how one day, you know, you're rocking on stage and one day that guitar might just deflate, and are you gonna be around to blow it back up? Now that the world slowed down, I think I'll finally reverse my frown. And maybe soon I'll take a lap around the lake and get a whiff of the moonlight smog. Smell like sweet bird song.
That's cool. It's kind of like I turn on the fuzz pedal, you know? And there's a little bit more fuzz to it.
Yeah. Rip it. That's how you make a record.
That's how you make a flippin' record. That's a flippin' record.
That's how you set a record. Did you see my email I got from H&M Williamsburg? I got an email, it was like, Angel Pros, you have been singularly invited to H&M Williamsburg to set a new Guinness World Record with us.
Yo, what?
But it doesn't say what it is.
That's why they need you. That's what they need you for.
They're like, tell us what record to break.
Yeah. Honestly, I feel like that's probably exactly what they're asking.
That guitar sounds great.
I agree.
Welcome to the studio. It's nice to have you out here. We don't really see people that often anymore, so it's cool to invite a new person in. What was remarkable about Rilke was that he treated every poem with a craftsmanship, sort of arduous perpetuity with each sentence and each day. He, at his desk, would have one piece of paper for writing letters to friends and one piece of paper for writing down poetry, and there'd be a different pen for each. How does a lark greet the dawn each day? It produces a sound from its larynx that no other bird can make because it has a special muscle. So I'm interested in how can sound set off a Doppler effect? So it led me to think, what if sound, like a tree, was interwoven by a mycelium network. And what if that network were ears? I know what you're thinking. Angel, this is crazy.
What are you saying?
What are you saying?
What are you saying?
I invite you to just...
What are you saying? What are you saying?
Put your questions aside for just a moment.
What are you saying? What are you saying?
Just a
moment.
Just a moment.
Think.
Just a moment.
What are you saying?
How does a lark produce its song every dawn?
I offer my love to you. I offer my love. Oh. And when the sky shifts hue so into the orange moon, I offer my love to you. I offer my love.
About the sun, I spent about an hour looking at a big old sunset.
Directly?
No. I wasn't looking at it, but it was on the beach, and it looked really sick. And I saw the moon coming up. They were so close to each other, and I was like, "What if I wrote a song for both of them?"
Yeah, I know, sorry I put it in a mug right out of bowls.
It's alright, it kind of works, honestly.
Yeah.
I kind of prefer it in a mug.
Yeah.
It's kind of epic.
There's something about like an oat in a mug.
It's like faster.
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, just straight like that.
That's freaking nice.
Smile on my face. I wanted to stay. you eat a sturdy oat among the sturdy pines. And you're swaying in the breeze with the leaves. You're like a lark on a branch. And the oat is just giving you enough sustenance that you know that you'll be able to provide for you and your nest for decades to come.
Yeah, so that's like...
That's like 150. Yeah. Wait, what if it's... I think I'm falling in love. And there's a smile on my face. I think I wanted to stay. Right now I wanna survive. What if the stars aren't aligned? There's not a thought on my mind till I can have you as mine. I'm eating oats from a mug. I think I'm falling in love. And there's a smile on my face. I think I wanted to stay. I'm eating oats from a mug. I think I'm falling in love. And there's a smile on my face. I think I wanted to stay. Tour the Frost Mansion would be incomplete without a little Better Business oil to anoint the house. I like to sprinkle this around every so often, just make sure we're doing things in a profits-driven way.
Ever since she started taking that, she started talking a little different. But I must say, stocks are up, merch sales are up.
Numbers.
Oh, I thought it was essential oil.
It is.
What?
It's Better Business oil.
You're not supposed to just like, I thought I had the ball.
Oh my god.
Bruh.
You got it on the freaking couch.
Jesus Christ. I thought this thing was supposed to help me. Smells good though. But yeah.
I love the smell of money.
Oh, what's that one song by Mr. Krabs? Money, I see. Angel thought I was wrong for enjoying an American snack that most other Americans would enjoy, called an Oreo. And I like them because...
It's literally a German company.
Check it. Oreos Thins. They're not just any Oreos. They're sliced in half. You may say. It's like a little chip. Check it out.
I bought it at Aldi, a German company. Now let's do it. Maybe we just do guitars at the lounge, acoustics.
Acoustics, yeah. That's the vibe.
But let's go to the liquor store first.
Can we just bring the guitars?
Yeah.
You got me by the tail.
Okay, ready, ready.
Alright.
Here we go!
After all, we just wrote it, alright? Give us a break. Give us a freaking break.
I wrote this song yesterday. It's about a dog and two dogs in love.
Mm-hmm.
One, damn right.
Two, one, two, three, let's go!
Honey, you got me by the tail. You make my life a living hell. Me oh my, guitar.
Don't let a little bug on the guitar. Don't let a little bug on the guitar.
What's his name? What's his name?
Oh, his name is Beck. You chased me down the trail. Girl, slow it down just like a snail. Send it down. I'm like lime, but it's fine. We're alright.
Faster!
Everybody warned me against it. They don't get.
Alright, let's go. I
fucking hate this shit.
Let's go.
Saw the moon. I hope tonight I'll see her soon.
Oh.
'Cause when she shows her face to me, oh, a girl could never happier be.
You might want to check this out.
Then in the morning, I see a ghost. It's the ghost I like the most. She sits upon my eyelids, tells me a sweet tale. I wish to go to sleep, so girl, farewell.